is unfit to breathe, our food is unfit to eat. We sit watching our TVs while some local newscaster tells us that today we had 15 homicides and 63 violent crimes, as if that's the way it's supposed to be. We know things are bad, worse than bad. They're crazy. It's like everything everywhere is going crazy, so we don't go out anymore. We sit in the house, and slowly the world we're living in is getting smaller, and all we say is, please, at least leave us alone in our living room. Let me have my toaster and my TV and my steel-belted radios, and I won't say anything. Just leave us alone. Well, I'm not going to leave you alone. I want you to get mad. I want you to protest. I don't want you to lie. I want you to write to your congressman, and I wouldn't know what to tell you to write. I don't know what to do about the depression and the inflation and the Russians and the crime in the street. All I know is that first, you've got to get mad. You've got to say, I'm a human being. God damn it! My life has value. I want you to get up now. I want all of you to get up out of your chairs. I want you to get up right now and go to the window, open it, and stick your head out and yell, I'm as mad as hell, and I'm not going to take this anymore!
Yeah. Thank you very much, my friends. Ladies and gentlemen, this next song is, if you know what happened to Sandy Hook, look it up.
They brought off the darkness, we drop off their fists. Watch out, my men!
come with me.
To the power inside you and me.
Mr. Cody Gilliland on the drums, ladies and gentlemen.
Why don't you start a song or some shit?
Oh, fuck that, man. What is this, a metal show? Come on, everybody!
Are y'all feeling all right, ladies and gentlemen? I can hear you!
This is a fucking movie!
Thank you. song over and over. Sing if you want.
The sons of man can fly no longer. Strength in my lungs and in flight.
5 between fire and ice. That's your Nevermore. You guys fucking rock, man. I almost lost my job. I gave my microphone to the guy and he was fucking kicking ass.
Yeah!
Fuck you! Oh, jeez.
We're getting there, I guess. Huh? This guy kicked some serious.
So once upon a time, we were looking for a vocalist and we found this Brazilian guy on the interweb. On the harmony on the internet. He liked long walks on the beach, so did we. He liked power metal,
and we're like, so did we.
It's not called E-Harmony, it's E-Melody, though.
E-Melody.
And the first song he ever did with us was this song called Desperation. Hope you guys like it.
Song for y'all. Bring it.
Faster.
Joined the band. These guys sent me a little message, first contact on email. And I had a band for 15 years back in a little southern from here, down in Brazil. And worked very hard in the scene for a couple of decades. And then that band was called Heaven's Guardian. Long time ago. Then all of a sudden there's this band here in Texas called Immortal Guardian. For some sort of coincidence, they kind of showed up and they released an album on the day of my birthday. And then even before I met the guys, I actually wrote a whole entire song myself. And tell me if this is a fucking coincidence or what. I just wrote the whole entire song. Verse, pre-chorus, chorus. There was an outro in the middle of the song, another bridge, and then the chorus. And that was exactly the same order, the same key, almost the same BPM as a whole entire song that they have written.
With the
so
same
when we have had the same fucking practice, I was singing a song that I wrote before knowing these guys. And they wrote a whole entire song without knowing that I existed. And we just started practicing, and it was the first song.
And it matched.
Just like that.
Bill the Skies, baby.
So what the fuck is that, right? Serendipity. So I just would like to really thank you guys very much for being here tonight. Being a part of this, what it's called, Immortal Guardian.
Thank you for the beer.
Yeah, thank y'all for the beer.
And yeah. For
the body heat, the love. So y'all, we're gonna play this song now. That is this is the last track on our new album that we have available over there, the Revolution Part 1, which is the first chapter with all of us together. And I would also like to welcome all of you guys to the Immortal Garden, the Immortal family over here. You guys are fucking awesome, man.
Fuck
from bottom
yeah!
of my heart. Thank y'all very much, man. All the band, family, friends. This is Victor Joy. We'll be right back.
Fucking rock.
Thank you very much for the shot, by the way.
It's gonna be taken. Yeah, my friends. Thank you all very much, man. You guys rock.
Well, you guys gotta like sing along and shit. Can you guys do that?
Yeah!
I hope you guys know the words. Because if you don't know the words, I'm not your friend anymore.
I just know my lips.
This next song is a classic. I hope you guys like it.
Yeah.
It goes like this. Sorry. I'm gonna count it off with Freddie Mercury, and you guys sing along.
We'll be right back. gracias. Arigato, Kineska. Danke schön. Merci beaucoup. Grazie, grazie, grazie. Muito obrigado. Thank you all very much, man. Thank you all very much. You guys fucking rock. We'll be hanging out with you guys. So until the last one of you is here. So let's fucking party. You guys fucking rock, man. Thank you all very much. Thank you all very much.